Finding the best or the right keyword can be difficult, especially when there are so many different metrics you can track. The two we recommend you pay most attention to are search volume and organic difficulty. For example, optimal keywords usually have a high search volume and a low organic difficulty. If you can find a local keyword that has a search volume of around 800 and an organic difficulty around 20, then you found a great keyword that will be successful in driving you traffic.